my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Grumpy Rabbit's Dinosaur Park.
Today is Freddy Fox's birthday, and all the children are going on a big adventure.
Where are we going for your birthday, Freddy?
I don't know, but I can't wait to get there.
We're here!
Welcome to Grumpy Rabbit's Dinosaur Park!
Ooh! Dinosaur!
George loves dinosaurs.
Are there really dinosaurs here?
No, just pretend ones.
Phew!
Real dinosaurs died out 65 million years ago.
Edmund knows a lot about dinosaurs. He is a clever clogs.
But we've got better than real dinosaurs. We've got singing dinosaurs!
We are the dinosaurs, the dinosaurs, the dinosaurs. We are the dinosaurs. Listen to us roar.
They're a bit small.
Yes. Aren't dinosaurs meant to be big?
Ah, yes. We do have a big dinosaur, a real whopper. Would you like to meet it?
Yes, please.
These are its footprints. We just have to follow them.
Ooh.
These footprints look very real. Are you sure there's no living dinosaurs about, Grumpy Rabbit?
Quite sure, Daddy Pig. Over the boulders, everyone! Across the bridge! Through the cave!
Oh, the footprints have stopped.
Look! There are some green steps. It's a big slide! Whee! Whee!
Whoa!
Whee! Wow! It's a big dinosaur!
Yes! It's my whopping, ginormous dinosaur slide!
That is some dinosaur.
He's a brontosaurus.
Actually, the correct name is a patasaurus.
You're a bit of a clever clogs, aren't you?
Yes.
Right, my little explorers. Are you ready for the next bit of the adventure?
Yes, Grumpy Rabbit.
We have to find an egg.
An egg? But eggs are little. It could be anywhere.
Leave it to me. Foxies love hunting for eggs.
Freddy Fox has a very good sense of smell.
Wow! What an egg! It's huge!
Why is the egg so big?
It's a dinosaur egg.
Is it real?
No, it's better than real. It's pretend.
Watch this.
The dinosaur egg has a birthday cake inside it.
It's not a pretend cake, is it, Grumpy Rabbit?
No, the cake is very real and very tasty. Who wants some?
Me!
Me!
Birthday boy first. Here you go, Freddy.
Happy birthday, Freddy!
Time for a bit of song and dance. Everyone, copy me. Do the stomp, do the dinosaur stomp, do the roar, do the dinosaur roar. Stomp, 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 roar, roar, roar. Do the dinosaur stomp, stomp, roar!
This is my best birthday ever.
I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig.
Mr. Potato, come Mr. Town.
Up, down.
Peppa and
down,
her family down, are watching down, Mr. Potato up, on television.
Up, down.
I love watching programs about keeping fit.
Up, down. Now, here are some lovely drawings I've been sent. This is an apple.
Ooh.
Remember, eating fruit and vegetables helps you stay fit.
I'm good at eating fruit and vegetables.
And exercise is important. Today you can see me open a new sports center in town.
Mummy, can we go and see Mr. Potato?
It's a long way to go to see a potato, Peppa.
He's not any old potato.
This is Mr. Potato. Can we go and see him, Mummy? Please?
Oh, all right.
Hooray!
Everyone has come to see Mr. Potato open the new sports centre.
Look, it's Mr. Potato!
Mr. Potato!
Oh, it's just Peppa.
Oh.
Hello, everyone.
Hello, Peppa.
Susie thought you were Mr. Potato.
I don't look like Mr. Potato.
No, your mat's too big.
Mr. Potato is bigger than me.
No, he's not. He's a potato.
And potatoes are this big.
There's Mr. Potato.
Mr. Potato has come to town.
Please welcome your friend and mine, Mr. Potato.
Hooray!
Wow, that's a big potato.
I declare this sports center open. Fantastic. We must all exercise and eat fruit and vegetables.
Which one should we eat, Mr. Potato?
Apples, oranges, carrots, tomatoes.
Potatoes? Why aren't you small, like a normal potato?
Because he's not a normal potato. He's got legs.
Normal potatoes don't have legs.
He's a super potato. We watch your show every morning.
Very good. And remember to send me your drawings.
We will.
Peppa and her friends are at playgroup.
Children, today we will do drawings for Mr. Potato.
Hooray!
I'm drawing a pineapple.
I'm drawing a carrot.
Very good. What are you drawing, Emily?
A pea.
Lovely. And Pedro?
It's a super potato.
Oh, I see. And George has drawn a wonderful tomato. Peppa, what vegetable have you drawn?
My daddy, watching television.
Oh, excellent. Now, we put the drawings in an envelope and post them to Mr. Potato.
It is morning and time for the Mr. Potato Show.
Please welcome your friend and mine, Mr. Potato!
We posted some drawings to Mr. Potato in an envelope.
Did you get the envelope?
He can't hear you, Daddy. He's on television.
Oh, yes, of course.
I've received an envelope full of drawings. This tomato looks very juicy.
That's George's picture.
Well done, George.
But this picture from Peppa Pig is my favourite.
Wow, that's my picture.
It shows Daddy Pig watching TV. Mmm, looks like Daddy Pig needs some exercise.
Eh? What?
Come on, Daddy Pig. Let's do some jumping up and down.
Oh, all right.
Up, down, up, down.
Daddy Pig likes jumping up and down, down. Everyone likes jumping up and down, down.
I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Camping holiday.
Peppa's family are on holiday in their camper van.
Good morning, my little piggies.
Good morning, Daddy Pig.
I love camping.
Since we're in the countryside,
I thought we could spend the day looking at nature.
Good idea, Mummy Pig. Let's watch a nature program.
One of the wonders of nature, birds.
How lovely. Shush, shush, little birdie. We can't hear our TV.
Oh, Daddy Pig, there's no point being on a camping holiday and just watching TV. We can do that at home.
Good thinking, Mummy Pig.
There are lots of fun places we can visit. There's Tree World.
What's Tree World?
Tree World is a big forest full of trees.
It sounds a bit boring.
Or there's Potato City.
What's Potato City?
There's a tour of the potato fields ending with a potato tasting.
Sounds interesting.
Or there's Duckland.
What's Duckland?
It's a wide river full of ducks.
Duckland! Let's go to Duckland!
Peppa and George love ducks.
How do we get to Duckland?
The camper van can guide us.
Hello, where are we going today?
Duckland, please.
Follow the road ahead in a straight line.
We're going to Duckland in a camper van.
Welcome to Duckland. How many tickets, please?
Two adults and two children.
Enjoy the ducks!
Where are the ducks?
Maybe they're on holiday.
Let's have our picnic lunch. The ducks always turn up
when we have picnics.
Peppa and George love picnics.
Look, it's the ducks. Stop, Daddy. We need bread for the ducks.
All right.
Hello, Mrs. Duck.
Here come more ducks.
All their brothers and sisters are here.
And here come more ducks.
It's the Granny and Grandpa ducks.
And here are all the aunties and uncles.
Oh, that's the last of our picnic gone.
Ducks, say thank you to Daddy Pig.
Ho, ho! You're most welcome.
I love Duckland.
It is time to go home.
I wonder what's the shortest way home?
Drive straight ahead into the river.
Oh, are you sure?
Yes, drive into the river.
But we can't drive in the river.
Yes, it's talking nonsense.
Please press the blue button.
The camper van is driving into the river.
Our camper van has turned into a boat.
I wasn't quite expecting that.
Welcome to the car of the future.
Look, it's Grandad Dog and Danny Dog.
Ahoy there, Daddy Pig.
Ahoy there.
Beep, beep. Sailing on the river, in the camper van.
Drive up the next hill. You have reached your destination.
We're home.
Thank you for a lovely holiday, Mrs. Campervan.
Ho, ho, you're most welcome.
It's nice going on holiday. But it's nicer to be back in our own little house.
Good night, my little piggies.
Good night. I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Swimming!
Peppa and her family are at the swimming pool. Daddy Pig is wearing his swimming costume. Mummy Pig is wearing her swimming costume. Peppa is wearing her swimming costume.
Hurry up, George. Everyone's waiting.
George is wearing his swimming costume.
Peppa, George, let Daddy put on your armbands.
There, there, George. Your armbands make you look very grown up.
Now me!
Good. Now we can go in the water.
It is George's first time at the swimming pool.
Why don't you put just one foot into the water? Maybe you should try the other foot.
Maybe George should try both feet at the same time.
Good idea. Well done, George. But you don't need to splash quite so much.
Here is Rebecca Rabbit with her little brother, Richard Rabbit.
Hello, Rebecca.
Hello, everyone.
Richard, hold on to this float and you can practice kicking your legs.
George, would you like to try kicking your legs?
Very good, but try not to splash.
Big children don't splash.
We're very good at swimming. When George and Richard are older, they'll be able to swim like us, won't they, Rebecca?
Yes.
Oh.
Richard has a toy watering can.
Stop it, Richard.
Oh.
Oh, dear. Richard has dropped his watering can into the pool.
Sorry, Richard. I can't reach. It's too far down.
Mummy!
I can't swim underwater.
Even I can't swim underwater.
Hmm. Please hold my glasses, Mummy Pig.
Hooray!
There you go.
Well done, Daddy Pig.
I am rather good at swimming underwater.
The watering can is for babies. Can we jump off the diving boards now?
Sorry, Peppa. Diving boards are only for grown-ups.
Oh.
Cheer up, you two. You can watch me dive.
Silly Daddy. Your tummy is too big.
Nonsense. I won trophies for my diving when I was younger.
That was quite a long time ago, Daddy Pig.
It's lucky I've kept myself so fit and strong. Please hold my glasses, Mummy Pig. You'll get a better view if you watch me from the side.
Please don't splash us with water, Daddy.
Of course I won't splash you, Peppa. I think I need a higher board.
Please be careful, Daddy Pig.
Yes, don't splash us, Daddy.
Don't worry, Peppa.
Don't splash us with water, Daddy.
I told you I wouldn't splash.
Clever Daddy.
Well done, Daddy Pig.
No need for my towel. I've got a special way of drying myself.
Daddy Pig has splashed everyone with water.
Daddy Pig!
Sorry, everyone.
I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother, George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Very hot day.
The sun is shining. It is a very hot day.
What a lovely hot day.
Peppa and George are wearing their boots. They are going to jump in muddy puddles.
I love muddy puddles. Oh.
Oh, dear. The sun is so hot that the puddles have dried up.
Mummy, Daddy, the puddles are all dry and we can't jump in them.
Never mind, Peppa. It's so sunny, you can play in the paddling pool instead.
Yes, the paddling pool.
First, you have to change into your swimming costumes.
Yes, Mummy.
Peppa and George are wearing their swimming costumes. Mummy Pig is wearing her swimming costume. And Daddy Pig is wearing his swimming costume.
Because it's so hot, you need sun cream.
Yuck! So oily and yucky. Yuck!
What a fuss about nothing.
Yes, we all need sun cream today.
Oh. Come on, George. Let's get some air into this paddling pool.
Daddy Pig is pumping up the paddling pool.
Easy as pie.
Peppa holds the hose. And Mummy Pig turns on the water.
Where's the water?
Peppa and George love their paddling pool.
Ice cream! Ice cream!
Miss Rabbit, the ice cream lady!
Ice cream!
On very hot days, Miss Rabbit sells ice cream.
Mummy, Daddy, can George and I have an ice cream, please?
Oh, well, I suppose it is an especially hot day.
Hooray!
Please, can I have one as well?
Everyone likes ice cream.
Hello, Mummy Pig, Peppa and George.
Hello, Miss Rabbit.
What ice creams would you like?
Can I have a cone, please, Miss Rabbit?
Of course you may, Peppa.
Thank you.
The same for me and one for Daddy Pig, please.
And what would young Mr. George like?
Dinosaur!
A dinosaur?
Silly George. He always says dinosaur for everything.
Well, it just so happens that I do have a dinosaur-shaped ice lolly.
Dinosaur.
Grrr.
George, you should eat your ice lolly before it melts.
Dinosaur.
George loves his dinosaur ice lolly so much he doesn't want to eat it.
Thank you, Miss Rabbit.
Enjoy the weather.
George, I really think you should eat your ice lolly before it melts and falls on the ground.
Oh, dear. George's dinosaur ice lolly has melted and fallen on the ground.
Never mind, George. You can share Daddy's ice cream. I'm sure he won't mind.
It is so warm, Daddy Pig has fallen asleep.
Daddy Pig does look hot.
Let's tip water on Daddy to cool him down.
Good idea, Peppa.
Whoa! What happened?
You were all red and hot, Daddy Pig.
So we tip water on you.
Oh, I see. Thank you, Peppa.
Look, the puddles are back. Quick, George, let's get our boots.
Peppa and George are wearing their boots. Peppa and George love the hot day, but most of all, they love jumping up and down in puddles.
I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Mummy Pig's birthday.
Today is Mummy Pig's birthday. Daddy Pig has made Mummy Pig breakfast in bed.
Happy birthday, Mummy Pig.
Peppa and George have made Mummy Pig a birthday card.
Happy birthday, Mummy.
Oh, what a lovely birthday surprise.
And there are more surprises to come. Enjoy your birthday breakfast. Take your time.
Yummy.
Quick, we have to get everything else ready.
Daddy Pig has made a birthday cake for Mummy Pig.
We've just got to put the candles on. One, two...
Here I come.
Mummy Pig has finished her birthday breakfast.
Mummy's coming.
Oh, no, we're not ready yet. Who is it?
It's Mummy. Can I come in?
No, no!
Is there something secret going on?
No, nothing's going on. But you can't come in.
I see.
Mummy Pig, why don't you relax in the sitting room?
That sounds nice.
Well, it is your birthday.
OK, Peppa. I think I know where the sitting room is.
Here's a nice magazine.
Thank you, Peppa.
And here's some pretty music.
Thank you, Peppa.
We need the same number of candles as Mummy's age.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, dear. We haven't got nearly enough candles.
Daddy, how old is Mummy?
I'll whisper it in your ear.
Wow, really old.
You know, I think 3 candles will be fine.
Mummy Pig's birthday cake is ready.
Hooray!
We just have to put up the decorations in the sitting room.
Hello, Mummy.
Oh, there you all are. I was getting a little bored.
Mummy, would you like to have a nice walk in the garden?
Do I have any choice?
Nope. Bye-bye, Mummy. Have a lovely walk. We'll call you when it's safe to come back in.
I've forgotten what hard work birthdays were.
Daddy Pig, Peppa and George are decorating the sitting room.
This is fun!
Granny Pig and Grandpa Pig have arrived for Mummy Pig's birthday.
Happy birthday, Mummy Pig!
Aren't you coming inside?
Oh, I can't come in yet. Daddy Pig, Peppa and George are doing secret things for my birthday.
How lovely. See you later.
Bye.
Mummy, would you like to come inside now?
I'd love to.
Close your eyes. Keep your eyes closed, Mummy.
1, 2, 3. Open your eyes.
Happy birthday, Mummy Pig!
What a lovely surprise.
Blow the candles out and make a wish.
Mummy, open your present. Can you guess what it is?
I've no idea.
Open it and see.
It's a beautiful dress.
You're beautiful, Mummy.
Now you just need somewhere nice to wear it.
What's this?
2 tickets to the theatre tonight.
Thank you.
Mummy Pig loves going to the theatre.
And Granny Pig and I are going to babysit the little ones.
Hooray!
What a super birthday. I'm the luckiest mummy in the whole world.
And the most beautiful.
I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Best friend.
Peppa is waiting for her best friend, Susie Sheep.
Hello, Susie.
Hello, Peppa.
Susie Sheep has come to play with Peppa. Peppa loves Susie. Susie loves Peppa. They are best friends.
Peppa, why don't you and Susie go and play in your bedroom?
Yes, Mummy.
George wants to play too. Peppa and Susie love playing in Peppa's bedroom. So does George.
No, George! This game is just for big girls. Go and play with your own toys.
Peppa and Susie want to play on their own.
tiny little fairy princess. I'm going to wave my magic wand and turn you into a frog.
George doesn't like playing on his own. George wants to play too.
No, George. I'm playing with Susie. You have to play somewhere else.
George wants to play with Peppa. He feels a bit lonely.
George, I need some help. I'm making chocolate chip cookies. Someone needs to lick out the bowl.
George likes helping Mummy make cookies. But he likes playing with Peppa more.
I'm to be a nurse.
I want to be a doctor.
But who's going to be the sick person?
George!
Peppa and Susie love playing doctors and nurses. So does George. Peppa listens to George's chest.
Now, George, take a big breath in, then cough. I think your heart's a bit loose. I'll put a plaster on it.
Open wide, please.
Susie takes George's temperature.
Oh, dear. You're very, very hot. I think you have to stay in bed for 3 years.
Daddy Pig has come to find George.
Oh, no. What's wrong with George?
Don't worry, Daddy, it's only a game. George is our patient.
Oh, I see. Can the patient have a visitor?
Just for a little while. He might get tired.
Cookies!
Yes, they're for George. They're his medicine to make him feel better.
Excuse me, Doctor. Can you help me? I have a sore tummy. That tickles.
I can hear it rumbling. I think you're hungry, Daddy.
Then I think I need lots of cookies to make me better.
And me.
And me.
And me.
I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Muddy puddles.
It is raining today, so Peppa and George cannot play outside.
Daddy, it's not raining. Can we go out to play?
All right. Run along, you two.
Peppa loves jumping in muddy puddles.
I love muddy puddles.
Peppa, if you jump in muddy puddles, you must wear your boots.
Sorry, Mummy.
George likes to jump in muddy puddles too.
George, if you jump in muddy puddles, you must wear your boots.
Peppa likes to look after her little brother, George.
George, let's find some more puddles.
Peppa and George are having a lot of fun. Peppa has found a little puddle. George has found a big puddle.
Look, George. There's a really big puddle.
George wants to jump into the big puddle first.
Stop, George. I must check if it's safe for you. Good. It is safe for you. Sorry, George. It's only mud.
Peppa and George love jumping in muddy puddles.
Come on, George, let's go and show Daddy.
Goodness me.
Daddy, Daddy, guess what we've been doing?
Let me think. Have you been watching television?
No, no, Daddy.
Have you just had a bath?
No, no.
I know. You've been jumping in muddy puddles.
Yes, yes, Daddy. We've been jumping in muddy puddles.
Ho, ho. And look at the mess you're in.
Ooh.
Oh, well. It's only mud. Let's clean up quickly before Mummy sees the mess.
Daddy, when we've cleaned up, will you and Mummy come and play too?
Yes, we can all play in the garden.
Peppa and George are wearing their boots. Mummy and Daddy are wearing their boots. Peppa loves jumping up and down in muddy puddles. Everyone loves jumping up and down in muddy puddles.
Oh, Daddy Pig, look at the mess you're in.
It's only mud. I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. A kite.
It is a bright sunny day. Peppa and her family are in the park. They are going to fly a kite. George is going to fly the kite first. George runs as fast as he can. But the kite won't fly.
George, you're doing it all wrong. You didn't run fast enough. Now it's my turn.
Peppa runs as fast as she can. But the kite still won't fly.
The kite won't fly if there isn't any wind, no matter how fast you run.
Oh.
We just have to wait until the wind picks up a bit.
Look! It's getting windy!
Now that it is windy, the kite can fly. The wind is quite strong now. The wind is very strong now.
George!
Peppa!
Thank you, Daddy.
Daddy Pig flies the kite.
Hooray! Higher, higher.
Ho, 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 ho,
Daddy Pig flies the kite very well.
Yes, I am a bit of an expert at these things.
Watch out for the trees. You might get the kite stuck in one.
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Oh, dear. Daddy Pig has got the kite caught in a tree.
Oh, no.
Don't worry, George. Daddy will get the kite down.
Hooray!
Yes. Careful! There's a big muddy puddle.
Peppa and George love to jump in muddy puddles.
Can we jump in the puddle? Please?
No, I don't want you covered in mud.
Oh.
Stand back, children.
Please be careful, Daddy Pig.
I know what I'm doing.
Please be careful.
Just a bit further, Daddy.
Daddy Pig, you are much too heavy for that branch.
Nonsense. I know exactly how heavy I am. There.
Hooray!
Daddy Pig has rescued the kite. Oh, dear. Everyone is covered in mud.
It's only mud.
Luckily, Daddy Pig hasn't hurt himself. And the kite is out of the tree.
Hooray!
Mummy, now that we're all muddy, can we jump in the puddle?
I suppose so. After all, you can't get any muddier. And I think Daddy Pig is going to be doing the washing.
Oh.
Peppa and George love jumping up and down in muddy puddles. Mummy and Daddy love jumping up and down in muddy puddles. Everyone loves jumping up and down in muddy puddles. Jumping up and down in muddy puddles is just as much fun as flying the kite.
Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig.
I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Swimming!
Peppa and her family are at the swimming pool. Daddy Pig is wearing his swimming costume. Mummy Pig is wearing her swimming costume. Peppa is wearing her swimming costume.
Hurry up, George. Everyone's waiting.
George is wearing his swimming costume.
Peppa, George, let Daddy put on your armbands.
There, George. Your armbands make you look very grown up.
Now me.
Good. Now we can go in the water.
Hooray!
It is George's first time at the swimming pool.
Why don't you put just one foot into the water? Maybe you should try the other foot.
Maybe George should try both feet at the same time.
Good idea. Well done, George. But you don't need to splash quite so much.
Here is Rebecca Rabbit with her little brother, Richard Rabbit.
Hello, Rebecca.
Hello, everyone.
Richard, hold on to this float and you can practice kicking your legs.
George, would you like to try kicking your legs?
Very good, but try not to splash.
Big children don't splash. We're very good at swimming. When George and Richard are older, they'll be able to swim like us, won't they, Rebecca?
Yes.
Oh.
Richard has a toy watering can.
Stop it, Richard.
Oh.
Oh, dear. Richard has dropped his watering can into the pool.
Mummy!
Sorry, Richard. I can't reach. It's too far down.
Mummy!
I can't swim underwater.
Even I can't swim underwater.
Hmm. Please hold my glasses, Mummy Pig.
Hooray!
There you go!
Well done, Daddy Pig.
I am rather good at swimming underwater.
The watering can is for babies. Can we jump off the diving boards now?
Sorry, Peppa. Diving boards are only for grown-ups.
Oh.
Cheer up, you two. You can watch me dive.
Silly Daddy, your tummy is too big.
Nonsense. I won trophies for my diving when I was younger.
That was quite a long time ago, Daddy Pig.
It's lucky I've kept myself so fit and strong. Please hold my glasses, Mummy Pig. You'll get a better view if you watch me from the side.
Please don't splash us with water, Daddy.
Of course I won't splash you, Peppa. I think I need a higher board.
Please be careful, Daddy Pig.
Yes, don't splash us, Daddy.
Don't worry, Peppa.
Don't splash us with water, Daddy.
I told you I wouldn't splash.
Clever Daddy.
Well done, Daddy Pig.
No need for my towel. I've got a special way of drying myself.
Daddy Pig has splashed everyone with water.
Daddy Pig!
Sorry, everyone.
Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig.
I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother, George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Flying a kite.
It is a bright, sunny day. Peppa and her family are in the park. They are going to fly a kite. George is going to fly the kite first. George runs as fast as he can. But the kite won't fly.
George, you're doing it all wrong.
You didn't run fast enough. Now it's my turn.
Peppa runs as fast as she can. But the kite still won't fly.
The kite won't fly if there isn't any wind, no matter how fast you run.
Oh.
We just have to wait until the wind picks up a bit.
Oh.
It's getting windy.
Now that it is windy, the kite can fly. The wind is quite strong now. The wind is very strong now.
George! Thank you, Daddy.
Daddy Pig flies the kite.
Hooray! Higher, higher.
Daddy Pig flies the kite very well.
Yes, I am a bit of an expert at these things.
Watch out for the trees. You might get the kite stuck in one.
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Oh, dear. Daddy Pig has got the kite caught in a tree.
Oh, no.
Oh. Don't worry, George. Daddy will get the kite down.
Hooray!
Yes. Careful! There's a big muddy puddle.
Peppa and George love to jump in muddy puddles.
Can we jump in the puddle? Please?
No, I don't want you covered in mud.
Oh.
Stand back, children.
Please be careful, Daddy Pig.
I know what I'm doing.
Please be careful.
Just a bit further, Daddy.
Daddy Pig, you are much too heavy for that branch.
Nonsense! I know exactly how heavy I am. There.
Hooray!
Daddy Pig has rescued the kite. Oh dear. Everyone is covered in mud.
It's only mud.
Luckily, Daddy Pig hasn't hurt himself. And the kite is out of the tree.
Hooray!
Mummy, now that we're all muddy, can we jump in the puddle?
I suppose so. After all, you can't get any muddier. And I think Daddy Pig is going to be doing the washing.
Oh.
Peppa and George love jumping up and down in muddy puddles. Mummy and Daddy love jumping up and down in muddy puddles. Everyone loves jumping up and down in muddy puddles. Jumping up and down in muddy puddles is just as much fun as flying the kite.
Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig.
I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Camping.
Peppa and her family are going camping.
I love camping. We're here.
Hooray!
Peppa, George, this is the tent I had when I was a little boy.
Daddy, how are you going to make that into a tent?
Don't worry, Peppa. I'm an expert at camping. Mummy Pig, put the tent on the poles, please. That's it. Easy as pie. Ooh.
Do these pegs do anything?
Of course. I forgot about the pegs.
The pegs hold the tent up.
There.
The tent is a bit little.
It was big enough for me when I was a boy. But it does look a bit small now.
That's because you've grown a bit since you were a boy, Daddy Pig.
And your tummy has grown the most of all.
Oh, talking of tummies, we should cook supper.
Yes, yes.
First, we have to collect sticks to make a fire.
Yippee!
Peppa and George are helping Daddy Pig collect sticks for the campfire.
George, I'll pick up the sticks and you can carry them. Collecting sticks is fun.
Good. That's enough sticks. That's a splendid campfire. Now I'll light it.
Here are the matches.
Oh, we don't need matches.
Daddy, how can you light it without matches?
I'm going to make fire the old way. by simply rubbing these two sticks together.
Daddy Pig is rubbing the two sticks together to light the campfire.
Where is the fire, Daddy?
Nearly there.
Hooray!
Easy as pie.
Now we can heat up the tomato soup.
Ah, listen to the sounds of nature.
What is that sound?
That is the sound of crickets chirping.
What is that?
That's an owl. Look, there it is.
Wow. And what's that noise?
Oh, I'm not sure.
It's Daddy's tummy.
My tummy rumbling is one of the best sounds of nature. It means it's time to eat.
I love tomato soup.
So do I.
Oh, there's another one of Daddy Pig's sounds of nature.
What?
Come on, children, into the tent. It's bedtime.
We won't all fit in. The tent is too little.
It will be fine. In you go. Move further in, Mummy Pig.
Daddy, you're too big for the tent.
Never mind. I'd rather sleep outside anyway.
Good night, Daddy Pig.
Good night, Daddy.
Night, night.
Good night, everyone.
Mummy Pig, Peppa and George are sleeping in the tent. Daddy Pig is sleeping outside, under the stars.
Ah, I love camping. Sleeping in the open air with the stars above me. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea after all.
It is morning.
Daddy, it was lovely and cozy in the tent. Oh, where's Daddy?
Daddy Pig has gone.
Poor Daddy Pig. He must have been cold and wet. And now where is he? What's that sound?
It sounds like snoring. Daddy Pig!
What?
Daddy, you're safe!
Of course I'm safe. I'm an expert at camping. I slept in the car.
Silly Daddy.
I love camping.
Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig. I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Very hot day.
The sun is shining. It is a very hot day.
What a lovely hot day.
Peppa and George are wearing their boots. They are going to jump in muddy puddles.
I love muddy puddles. Oh.
Oh dear, the sun is so hot that the puddles have dried up.
Mummy, Daddy, the puddles are all dry and we can't jump in them.
Never mind, Peppa. It's so sunny, you can play in the paddling pool instead.
Yes, the paddling pool.
First, you have to change into your swimming costumes.
Yes, Mummy.
Peppa and George are wearing their swimming costumes. Mummy Pig is wearing her swimming costume. And Daddy Pig is wearing his swimming costume.
Because it's so hot, you need sun cream.
Yuck! So oily and yucky. Yuck!
Oh, what a fuss about nothing.
Yes, we all need sun cream today.
Oh. Come on, George. Let's get some air into this paddling pool.
Daddy Pig is pumping up the paddling pool.
Easy as pie.
Ha 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 ha!
Peppa holds the hose. And Mummy Pig turns on the water.
Where's the water?
Peppa and George love their paddling pool.
Ice cream! Ice cream!
Miss Rabbit, the ice cream lady!
Ice cream!
On very hot days, Miss Rabbit sells ice cream.
Mummy, Daddy, can George and I have an ice cream, please?
Oh, well, I suppose it is an especially hot day.
Hooray!
Please, can I have one as well?
Everyone likes ice cream.
Hello, Mummy Pig, Peppa and George.
Hello, Miss Rabbit.
What ice creams would you like?
Can I have a cone, please, Miss Rabbit?
Of course you may, Peppa.
Thank you.
The same for me and one for Daddy Pig, please.
And what would young Mr. George like?
Dinosaur!
A dinosaur?
Silly George. He always says dinosaur for everything.
Well, it just so happens that I do have a dinosaur-shaped ice lolly.
Dinosaur.
George, you should eat your ice lolly before it melts.
Dinosaur.
George loves his dinosaur ice lolly so much he doesn't want to eat it.
Thank you, Miss Rabbit.
Enjoy the weather.
George, I really think you should eat your ice lolly before it melts and falls on the ground.
Oh, dear. George's dinosaur ice lolly has melted and fallen on the ground.
Never mind, George. You can share Daddy's ice cream. I'm sure he won't mind.
It is so warm, Daddy Pig has fallen asleep.
Daddy Pig does look hot.
Let's tip water on Daddy to cool him down.
Good idea, Peppa.
Whoa! What happened?
You were all red and hot, Daddy Pig.
So we tip water on you.
Oh, I see. Thank you, Peppa.
Look, the puddles are back. Quick, George, let's get our boots.
Peppa and George are wearing their boots. Peppa and George love the hot day, but most of all, they love jumping up and down in puddles.
Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig.
Little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Grumpy Rabbit's Dinosaur Park.
Today is Freddy Fox's birthday, and all the children are going on a big adventure.
Where are we going for your birthday, Freddy?
I don't know, but I can't wait to get there.
We're here!
Welcome to Grumpy Rabbit's Dinosaur Park!
Ooh! Dinosaur!
George loves dinosaurs.
Are there really dinosaurs here?
No, just pretend ones.
Phew!
Real dinosaurs died out 65 million years ago.
Edmund knows a lot about dinosaurs. He is a clever clogs.
But we've got better than real dinosaurs. We've got singing dinosaurs.
We are the dinosaurs, the dinosaurs, the dinosaurs. We are the dinosaurs. Listen to us roar.
They're a bit small.
Yes. Aren't dinosaurs meant to be big? Ah, yes. We do have a big dinosaur, a real whopper. Would you like to meet it?
Yes, please.
These are its footprints. We just have to follow them.
Ooh.
These footprints look very real. Are you sure there's no living dinosaurs about, Grumpy Rabbit? Quite sure, Daddy Pig. Over the boulders, everyone. Across the bridge. Through the cave.
Oh, the footprints have stopped.
Look, there are some green steps. It's a big slide. Whee! Whee!
Whoa!
Whee! Wow! It's a big dinosaur.
Yes, it's my whopping ginormous dinosaur slide! That is some dinosaur. He's a brontosaurus.
Actually, the correct name is apatosaurus.
You're a bit of a clever clogs, aren't you?
Yes.
Right, my little explorers. Are you ready for the next bit of the adventure?
Yes, Scrappy Rabbit.
We have to find an egg.
An egg? But eggs are little. It could be anywhere.
Leave it to me. Foxes love hunting for eggs.
Freddy Fox has a very good sense of smell.
Wow! What an egg! It's huge!
Why is the egg so big?
It's a dinosaur egg.
Is it real?
No, it's better than real. It's pretend.
Watch this.
The dinosaur egg has a birthday cake inside it.
It's not a pretend cake, is it, Grampy Rabbit? No, the cake is very real and very tasty. Who wants some?
Me!
Me!
Birthday boy first. Here you go, Freddy.
Happy birthday, Freddy!
Time for a bit of song and dance. Everyone, copy me. Do the stomp, do the dinosaur stomp, do the roar. The dinosaur roar. Stomp, stomp, stomp. Roar, roar, roar. Do the dinosaur stomp. Stomp, roar.
This is my best birthday ever.
Do the stomp. Do the dinosaur stomp. Do the roar. Do the dinosaur roar. Stomp, stomp, stomp. Roar.
This is my little brother, George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Swimming!
Peppa and her family are at the swimming pool. Daddy Pig is wearing his swimming costume. Mummy Pig is wearing her swimming costume. Peppa is wearing her swimming costume.
Hurry up, George. Everyone's waiting.
George is wearing his swimming costume.
Peppa, George, let Daddy put on your armbands.
There, George. Your armbands make you look very grown up.
Now me.
Good. Now we can go in the water.
It is George's first time at the swimming pool.
Why don't you put just one foot into the water? Maybe you should try the other foot.
Maybe George should try both feet at the same time.
Good idea. Well done, George. But you don't need to splash quite so much.
Here is Rebecca Rabbit with her little brother, Richard Rabbit.
Hello, Rebecca.
Hello, everyone.
Richard, hold on to this float and you can practice kicking your legs.
George, would you like to try kicking your legs?
Very good, but try not to splash.
Big children don't splash.
We're very good at swimming. When George and Richard are older, they'll be able to swim like us, won't they, Rebecca?
Yes.
Oh.
Richard has a toy watering can.
Stop it, Richard.
Oh.
Oh, dear. Richard has dropped his watering can into the pool.
Mummy!
Sorry, Richard. I can't reach. It's too far down.
Mummy!
I can't swim underwater.
Even I can't swim underwater.
Hmm. Please hold my glasses, Mummy Pig.
Hooray!
There you go!
Well done, Daddy Pig.
I am rather good at swimming underwater.
The watering can is for babies. Can we jump off the diving boards now?
Sorry, Peppa. Diving boards are only for grown-ups.
Oh.
Cheer up, you two. You can watch me dive.
Silly Daddy, your tummy is too big.
Nonsense. I won trophies for my diving when I was younger.
That was quite a long time ago, Daddy Pig.
It's lucky I've kept myself so fit and strong. Please hold my glasses, Mummy Pig. You'll get a better view if you watch me from the side.
Please don't splash us with water, Daddy.
Of course I won't splash you, Peppa. I think I need a higher board.
Please be careful, Daddy Pig.
Yes, don't splash us, Daddy.
Don't worry, Peppa.
Don't splash us with water, Daddy.
I told you I wouldn't splash.
Clever Daddy.
Well done, Daddy Pig.
No need for my towel. I've got a special way of drying myself.
Yeah.
Daddy Pig has splashed everyone with water.
Daddy Pig!
Sorry, everyone.
Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig.
I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Flying a kite.
It is a bright sunny day. Peppa and her family are in the park. They are going to fly a kite. George is going to fly the kite first. George runs as fast as he can. But the kite won't fly.
George, you're doing it all wrong.
You didn't run fast enough. Now it's my turn.
Peppa runs as fast as she can. But the kite still won't fly.
The kite won't fly if there isn't any wind, no matter how fast you run.
Oh.
We just have to wait until the wind picks up a bit.
Look! It's getting windy!
Now that it is windy, the kite can fly. The wind is quite strong now. The wind is very strong now.
George! Thank you, Daddy!
Daddy Pig flies the kite.
Hooray! Higher, higher!
Daddy Pig flies the kite very well.
Yes, I am a bit of an expert at these things.
Watch out for the trees. You might get the kite stuck in one.
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Oh, dear. Daddy Pig has got the kite caught in a tree.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Don't worry, George. Daddy will get the kite down.
Hooray!
Yes. Careful! There's a big muddy puddle.
Peppa and George love to jump in muddy puddles.
Can we jump in the puddle? Please?
No, I don't want you covered in mud.
Oh.
Stand back, children.
Please be careful, Daddy Pig.
I know what I'm doing.
Please be careful.
Just a bit further, Daddy.
Daddy Pig, you are much too heavy for that branch.
Nonsense! I know exactly how heavy I am. There.
Hooray!
Daddy Pig has rescued the kite.
Whoa!
Oh dear. Everyone is covered in mud.
It's only mud.
Luckily, Daddy Pig hasn't hurt himself. And the kite is out of the tree.
Hooray! Mummy, now that we're all muddy, can we jump in the puddle?
I suppose so. After all, you can't get any muddier. And I think Daddy Pig is going to be doing the washing.
Oh.
Peppa and George love jumping up and down in muddy puddles. Mummy and Daddy love jumping up and down in muddy puddles. Everyone loves jumping up and down in muddy puddles. Jumping up and down in muddy puddles is just as much fun as flying the kite.
Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig.
I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Camping.
Peppa and her family are going camping.
I love camping. We're here.
Hooray!
Peppa, George, this is the tent I had when I was a little boy.
Daddy, how are you going to make that into a tent?
Don't worry, Peppa. I'm an expert at camping. Mummy Pig, put the tent on the poles, please. That's it. Easy as pie. Ooh.
Do these pegs do anything?
Of course. I forgot about the pegs.
The pegs hold the tent up.
There.
The tent is a bit little.
It was big enough for me when I was a boy. But it does look a bit small now.
That's because you've grown a bit since you were a boy, Daddy Pig.
And your tummy has grown the most of all.
Oh, talking of tummies, we should cook supper.
Yes, yes.
First, we have to collect sticks to make a fire.
Yippee!
Peppa and George are helping Daddy Pig collect sticks for the campfire.
George, I'll pick up the sticks and you can carry them. Collecting sticks is fun.
Good. That's enough sticks. That's a splendid campfire. Now I'll light it.
Here are the matches.
Oh, we don't need matches.
Daddy, how can you light it without matches?
I'm going to make fire the old way. by simply rubbing these two sticks together.
Daddy Pig is rubbing the two sticks together to light the campfire.
Where is the fire, Daddy?
Nearly there.
Hooray!
Easy as pie.
Now we can heat up the tomato soup.
Ah, listen to the sounds of nature.
What is that sound?
That is the sound of crickets chirping.
What is that?
That's an owl. Look, there it is.
Wow. And what's that noise?
Oh, I'm not sure.
It's Daddy's tummy.
My tummy rumbling is one of the best sounds of nature. It means it's time to eat.
I love tomato soup.
So do I.
Oh, there's another one of Daddy Pig's sounds of nature.
What?
Come on, children, into the tent. It's bedtime.
We won't all fit in. The tent is too little.
It will be fine. In you go. Move further in, Mummy Pig.
Daddy, you're too big for the tent.
Never mind. I'd rather sleep outside anyway.
Good night, Daddy Pig.
Good night, Daddy. Night, night.
Good night, everyone.
Mummy Pig, Peppa and George are sleeping in the tent. Daddy Pig is sleeping outside, under the stars.
Ah, I love camping. Sleeping in the open air with the stars above me. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea after all.
It is morning.
Daddy, it was lovely and cozy in the tent. Oh, where's Daddy?
Daddy Pig has gone.
Poor Daddy Pig. He must have been cold and wet. And now where is he? What's that sound?
It sounds like snoring. Daddy Pig!
What?
Daddy, you're safe!
Of course I'm safe. I'm an expert at camping. I slept in the car.
Silly Daddy.
I love camping.
Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig. I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Flying a kite.
It is a bright sunny day. Peppa and her family are in the park. They are going to fly a kite. George is going to fly the kite first. George runs as fast as he can. But the kite won't fly.
George, you're doing it all wrong. You didn't run fast enough. Now it's my turn.
Peppa runs as fast as she can. But the kite still won't fly.
The kite won't fly if there isn't any wind, no matter how fast you run.
Oh.
We just have to wait until the wind picks up a bit.
Oh. Getting windy.
Now that it is windy, the kite can fly. The wind is quite strong now. The wind is very strong now.
George! Thank you, Daddy.
Daddy Pig flies the kite.
Hooray! Higher, higher.
Daddy Pig flies the kite very well.
Yes, I am a bit of an expert at these things.
Watch out for the trees. You might get the kite stuck in one.
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Oh, dear. Daddy Pig has got the kite caught in a tree.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Don't worry, George. Daddy will get the kite down.
Hooray!
Yes. Careful! There's a big muddy puddle.
Peppa and George love to jump in muddy puddles.
Can we jump in the puddle? Please?
No, I don't want you covered in mud.
Oh.
Stand back, children.
Please be careful, Daddy Pig.
I know what I'm doing.
Please be careful.
Just a bit further, Daddy.
Daddy Pig, you are much too heavy for that branch.
Nonsense! I know exactly how heavy I am. There.
Hooray!
Daddy Pig has rescued the kite. Oh dear, everyone is covered in mud.
It's only mud.
Luckily, Daddy Pig hasn't hurt himself. And the kite is out of the tree.
Hooray!
Mummy, now that we're all muddy, can we jump in the puddle?
I suppose so. After all, you can't get any muddier. And I think Daddy Pig is going to be doing the washing.
Oh.
Peppa and George love jumping up and down in muddy puddles. Mummy and Daddy love jumping up and down in muddy puddles. Everyone loves jumping up and down in muddy puddles. Jumping up and down in muddy puddles is just as much fun as flying the kite.
Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig.
I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Muddy puddles.
It is raining today, so Peppa and George cannot play outside.
Daddy, it stopped raining. Can we go out to play?
All right. Run along, you two.
Peppa loves jumping in muddy puddles.
I love muddy puddles.
Peppa? If you jump in muddy puddles, you must wear your boots.
Sorry, Mummy.
George likes to jump in muddy puddles too.
George, if you jump in muddy puddles, you must wear your boots.
Peppa likes to look after her little brother, George.
George, let's find some more puddles.
Oh,
Peppa and George are having a lot of fun. Peppa has found a little puddle. George has found a big puddle.
Look, George! There's a really big puddle.
George wants to jump into the big puddle first.
Stop, George! I must check if it's safe for you. Good! It is safe for you. Sorry, George. It's only mud.
Peppa and George love jumping in muddy puddles.
Come on, George. Let's go and show Daddy.
Goodness me.
Daddy, Daddy! Guess what we've been doing?
Let me think. Have you been watching television?
No, no, Daddy.
Have you just had a bath?
No, no.
I know. You've been jumping in muddy puddles.
Yes, yes, Daddy. We've been jumping in muddy puddles.
Ho, ho. And look at the mess you're in.
Ooh.
Oh, well. It's only mud. Let's clean up quickly before Mummy sees the mess.
Daddy, when we've cleaned up, will you and Mummy come and play too?
Yes, we can all play in the garden.
Peppa and George are wearing their boots. Mummy and Daddy are wearing their boots. Peppa loves jumping up and down in muddy puddles. Everyone loves jumping up and down in muddy puddles.
Oh, Daddy Pig, look at the mess you're in.
It's only mud. Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig.
I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig.
Best friend.
Peppa is waiting for her best friend, Susie Sheep.
Hello, Susie.
Hello, Peppa.
Susie Sheep has come to play with Peppa. Peppa loves Susie. Susie loves Peppa. They are best friends.
Peppa, why don't you and Susie go and play in your bedroom?
Yes, Mummy.
George wants to play too. Peppa and Susie love playing in Peppa's bedroom. So does George.
No, George! This game is just for big girls. Go and play with your own toys.
Peppa and Susie want to play on their own.
I'm a tiny little fairy princess.
I'm going to wave my magic wand and turn you into a frog.
George doesn't like playing on his own. George wants to play too.
No, George. I'm playing with Susie. You have to play somewhere else.
George wants to play with Peppa. He feels a bit lonely.
George, I need some help. I'm making chocolate chip cookies. Someone needs to lick out the bowl.
George likes helping Mummy make cookies. But he likes playing with Peppa more.
I'm to be a nurse.
I want to be a doctor.
But who's going to be the sick person?
George!
Peppa and Susie love playing doctors and nurses. So does George. Peppa listens to George's chest.
Now, George, take a big breath in, then cough. I think your heart's a bit loose. I'll put a plaster on it.
Open wide, please.
Susie takes George's temperature.
Oh, dear. You're very, very hot. I think you have to stay in bed for 3 years.
Daddy Pig has come to find George.
Oh, no. What's wrong with George?
Don't worry, Daddy, it's only a game. George is our patient.
Oh, I see. Can the patient have a visitor?
Just for a little while. He might get tired.
Cookies!
Yes, they're for George. They're his medicine to make him feel better.
Excuse me, Doctor. Can you help me? I have a sore tummy. That tickles.
I can hear it rumbling. I think you're hungry, Daddy.
Then I think I need lots of cookies to make me better.
And me.
And me.
And me.
Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig.
This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Mummy Pig's birthday.
Today is Mummy Pig's birthday. Daddy Pig has made Mummy Pig breakfast in bed.
Happy birthday, Mummy Pig.
Peppa and George have made Mummy Pig a birthday card.
Happy birthday, Mummy!
Oh, what a lovely birthday surprise.
And there are more surprises to come. Enjoy your birthday breakfast. Take your time.
Yummy.
Quick, we have to get everything else ready.
Daddy Pig has made a birthday cake for Mummy Pig.
We've just got to put the candles on. One, two...
Here I come.
Mummy Pig has finished her birthday breakfast.
Mummy's coming.
Oh, no. We're not ready yet. Who is it?
It's Mummy. Can I come in?
No, no.
Is there something secret going on?
No. Nothing's going on. But you can't come in.
I see.
Mummy Pig, why don't you relax in this sitting room?
That sounds nice.
Well, it is your birthday.
OK, Peppa. I think I know what the sitting room is.
Here's a nice magazine.
Thank you, Peppa.
And here's some pretty music.
Thank you, Peppa.
We need the same number of candles as Mummy's age.
1, 2, 3.
Oh, dear. We haven't got nearly enough candles.
Daddy, how old is Mummy?
I'll whisper it in your ear.
Wow, really old.
You know, I think 3 candles will be fine.
Mummy Pig's birthday cake is ready.
Hooray!
We just have to put up the decorations in the sitting room.
Hello, Mummy.
Oh, there you all are. I was getting a little bored.
Mummy, would you like to have a nice walk in the garden?
Do I have any choice?
Nope. Bye-bye, Mummy. Have a lovely walk. We'll call you when it's safe to come back in.
I've forgotten what hard work birthdays were.
Daddy Pig, Peppa and George are decorating the sitting room.
This is fun!
Granny Pig and Grandpa Pig have arrived for Mummy Pig's birthday.
Happy birthday, Mummy Pig.
Aren't you coming inside?
Oh, I can't come in yet. Daddy Pig, Peppa and George are doing secret things for my birthday.
How lovely. See you later.
Bye.
Mummy, would you like to come inside now?
I'd love to.
Close your eyes. Keep your eyes closed, Mummy.
1, 2, 3, open your eyes!
Happy birthday, Mummy Pig!
What a lovely surprise!
Blow the candles out and make a wish.
Mummy, open your present. Can you guess what it is?
I've no idea.
Open it and see.
It's a beautiful dress.
Oh, you're beautiful, Mummy.
Now you just need somewhere nice to wear it.
What's this?
2 tickets to the theatre tonight.
Thank you.
Mummy Pig loves going to the theatre.
And Granny Pig and I are going to babysit the little ones.
Hooray!
What a super birthday. I'm the luckiest mummy in the whole world.
And the most beautiful.
Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig. I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Very hot day.
The sun is shining. It is a very hot day.
What a lovely hot day.
Peppa and George are wearing their boots. They are going to jump in muddy puddles.
I love muddy puddles. Oh.
Oh, dear. The sun is so hot that the puddles have dried up.
Mummy, Daddy, the puddles are all dry and we can't jump in them.
Never mind, Peppa. It's so sunny, you can play in the paddling pool instead.
Yes, the paddling pool.
First, you have to change into your swimming costumes.
Yes, Mummy.
Peppa and George are wearing their swimming costumes. Mummy Pig is wearing her swimming costume. And Daddy Pig is wearing his swimming costume.
Because it's so hot, you need sun cream.
Yuck! all oily and yucky. Yuck.
What a fuss about nothing.
Yes, we all need sun cream today.
Oh. Come on, George. Let's get some air into this paddling pool.
Daddy Pig is pumping up the paddling pool.
Easy as pie.
Peppa holds the hose, and Mummy Pig turns on the water.
Where's the water?
Peppa and George love their paddling pool.
Ice cream! Ice cream!
Miss Rabbit, the ice cream lady!
Ice cream!
On very hot days, Miss Rabbit sells ice cream.
Mummy, Daddy, can George and I have an ice cream, please?
Oh, well, I suppose it is an especially hot day.
Hooray!
Please, can I have one as well?
Everyone likes ice cream.
Hello, Mummy Pig, Peppa and George.
Hello, Miss Rabbit.
What ice creams would you like?
Can I have a cone, please, Miss Rabbit?
Of course you may, Peppa.
Thank you.
The same for me and one for Daddy Pig, please.
And what would young Mr. George like?
Dinosaur!
A dinosaur?
Silly George. He always says dinosaur for everything.
Well, it just so happens that I do have a dinosaur-shaped ice lolly.
Dinosaur.
George, you should eat your ice lolly before it melts.
Dinosaur.
George loves his dinosaur ice lolly so much he doesn't want to eat it.
Thank you, Miss Rabbit.
Enjoy the weather.
George, I really think you should eat your ice lolly before it melts and falls on the ground.
Oh, dear. George's dinosaur ice lolly has melted and fallen on the ground.
Never mind, George. You can share Daddy's ice cream. I'm sure he won't mind.
It is so warm, Daddy Pig has fallen asleep.
Daddy Pig does look hot.
Let's tip water on Daddy to cool him down.
Good idea, Peppa.
Whoa! What happened?
You were all red and hot, Daddy Pig.
So we tip water on you.
Oh, I see. Thank you, Peppa.
Look, the puddles are back. Quick, George, let's get our boots.
Peppa and George are wearing their boots. Peppa and George love the hot day, but most of all, they love jumping up and down in puddles.
Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig.
I'm Peppa Pig. This is my little brother George. This is Mummy Pig. And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Swimming!
Peppa and her family are at the swimming pool. Daddy Pig is wearing his swimming costume. Mummy Pig is wearing her swimming costume. Peppa is wearing her swimming costume.
Hurry up, George. Everyone's waiting.
George is wearing his swimming costume.
Peppa, George, let Daddy put on your armbands.
There, George. Your armbands make you look very grown up.
Now me.
Good. Now we can go in the water.
Hooray!
It is George's first time at the swimming pool.
Why don't you put just one foot into the water? Maybe you should try the other foot.
Maybe George should try both feet at the same time.
Good idea. Well done, George. But you don't need to splash quite so much.
Here is Rebecca Rabbit with her little brother, Richard Rabbit.
Hello, Rebecca.
Hello, everyone.
Richard, hold on to this float and you can practice kicking your legs.
George, would you like to try kicking your legs?
Very good, but try not to splash.
Big children don't splash.
We're very good at swimming. When George and Richard are older, they'll be able to swim like us, won't they, Rebecca?
Yes.
Oh.
Richard has a toy watering can.
Stop it, Richard.
Oh.
Oh, dear. Richard has dropped his watering can into the pool.
Sorry, Richard. I can't reach. It's too far down.
Mummy!
I can't swim underwater.
Even I can't swim underwater.
Hmm. Please hold my glasses, Mummy Pig.
Hooray!
There you go.
Well done, Daddy Pig.
I am rather good at swimming underwater.
The watering can is for babies. Can we jump off the diving boards now?
Sorry, Peppa. Diving boards are only for grown-ups.
Oh.
Cheer up, you two. You can watch me dive.
Silly Daddy. Your tummy is too big.
Nonsense. I won trophies for my diving when I was younger.
That was quite a long time ago, Daddy Pig.
It's lucky I've kept myself so fit and strong. Please hold my glasses, Mummy Pig. You'll get a better view if you watch me from the side.
Please don't splash us with water, Daddy.
Of course I won't splash you, Peppa. I think I need a higher board.
Please be careful, Daddy Pig.
Yes, don't splash us, Daddy.
Don't worry, Peppa.
Don't splash us with water, Daddy.
I told you I wouldn't splash.
Clever Daddy.
Well done, Daddy Pig.
No need for my towel. I've got a special way of drying myself.
Daddy Pig has splashed everyone with water.
Daddy Pig!
Sorry, everyone.
Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig.
Brother George, this is Mummy Pig, and this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Camping holiday.
Peppa's family are on holiday in their camper van.
Good morning, my little piggies.
Good morning, Daddy Pig.
I love camping.
Since we're in the countryside, I thought we could spend the day looking at nature.
Good idea, Mummy Pig. Let's watch a nature program.
One of the wonders of nature, birds.
How lovely. Shush, shush, little birdie. We can't hear our TV.
Oh,
Daddy Pig. There's no point being on a camping holiday and just watching TV. We can do that at home.
Good thinking, Mummy Pig.
There are lots of fun places we can visit. There's Tree World.
What's Tree World?
Tree World is a big forest full of trees.
It sounds a bit boring.
Or there's Potato City.
What's Potato City?
There's a tour of the potato fields ending with a potato tasting.
Sounds interesting.
Or there's Duckland.
What's Duckland?
It's a wide river full of ducks.
Duckland! Let's go to Duckland!
Peppa and George love ducks.
How do we get to Duckland?
The camper van can guide us.
Hello, where are we going today?
Duckland, please.
Follow the road ahead in a straight line.
We're going to Duckland in a camper van.
Welcome to Duckland. How many tickets, please?
Two adults and two children.
Enjoy the ducks!
Where are the ducks?
Maybe they're on holiday.
Let's have our picnic lunch. The ducks always turn up
when we have picnics.
Peppa and George love picnics.
Look, it's the ducks. Stop, Daddy. We need bread for the ducks.
All right.
Hello, Mrs. Duck.
Here come more ducks.
All their brothers and sisters are here.
And here come more ducks.
It's the granny and grandpa ducks.
And here are all the aunties and uncles.
Oh, that's the last of our picnic gone.
Ducks, say thank you to Daddy Pig.
Ho, ho, you're most welcome.
I love Duckland.
It is time to go home.
I wonder what's the shortest way home?
Drive straight ahead into the river.
Oh, are you sure?
Yes, drive into the river.
But we can't drive in the river.
Yes, it's talking nonsense.
Please press the blue button.
The camper van is driving into the river.
Our camper van has turned into a boat.
I wasn't quite expecting that.
Welcome to the car of the future.
Look, it's Grandad Dog and Danny Dog.
Ahoy there, Daddy Pig.
Ahoy there.
Beep, beep. Sail on the river in the camper van.
Drive up the next hill. You have reached your destination.
We're home.
Thank you for a lovely holiday, Mrs. Campervan.
Ho, ho, you're most welcome.
It's nice going on holiday, but it's nicer to be back in our own little house.
Good night, my little piggies.
Good night.
Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig. Peppa Pig.
Brother George, this is Mummy Pig, and this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig.
Mr. Potato comes to town.
Up, down.
Peppa and
down,
her family
up,
are
down,
watching Mr. Potato
up, down,
on television.
Up, down.
I love watching programs about keeping fit.
Up, down. Now, here are some lovely drawings I've been sent. This is an apple.
Ooh.
Remember, eating fruit and vegetables helps you stay fit.
I'm good at eating fruit and vegetables.
And exercise is important. Today you can see me open a new sports center in town.
Mummy, can we go and see Mr. Potato?
It's a long way to go to see a potato, Peppa.
He's not any old potato.
This is Mr. Potato. Can we go and see him, Mummy? Please?
Oh, all right.
Everyone has come to see Mr. Potato open the new sports centre.
Look, it's Mr. Potato!
Mr. Potato!
Oh, it's just Peppa.
Oh.
Hello, everyone.
Hello, Peppa.
Susie thought you were Mr. Potato.
I don't look like Mr. Potato.
No, your mat's too big.
Mr. Potato is bigger than me.
No, he's not. He's a potato.
And potatoes are this big.
There's Mr. Potato.
Mr. Potato has come to town.
Please welcome your friend and man, Mr. Potato.
Hooray!
Wow, that's a big potato.
I declare this sports center open. Fantastic. We must all exercise and eat fruit and vegetables.
Which one should we eat, Mr. Potato?
Apples, oranges, carrots, tomatoes.
Potatoes? Why aren't you small, like a normal potato? Because he's not a normal potato. He's got legs.
Normal potatoes don't have legs.
He's a super potato. We watch your show every morning.
Very good. And remember to send me your drawings.
We will.
Peppa and her friends are at playgroup.
Children, today we will do drawings for Mr. Potato.
Hooray!
I'm drawing a pineapple.
I'm drawing a carrot.
Very good. What are you drawing, Emily?
A pea.
Lovely. And Pedro?
It's a super potato.
Oh, I see. And George has drawn a wonderful tomato. Peppa, what vegetable have you drawn?
My daddy, watching television.
Oh, excellent. Now, we put the drawings in an envelope and post them to Mr. Potato.
It is morning and time for the Mr. Potato Show. Please welcome your friend and man, Mr. Potato!
We posted some drawings to Mr. Potato in an envelope.
Did you get the envelope?
He can't hear you, Daddy. He's on television.
Oh, yes, of course.
I've received an envelope full of drawings. This tomato looks very juicy.
That's George's picture.
Well done, George.
But this picture from Peppa Pig is my favourite.
Wow, that's my picture.
It shows Daddy Pig watching TV. Looks like Daddy Pig needs some exercise.
Eh? What?
Come on, Daddy Pig. Let's do some jumping up and down.
Oh, all right.
Up, down, up, down. Daddy Pig likes jumping up and down, down. Everyone likes jumping up and down, down. Up, down.
Up, down, up, down, all together now. Mr. Potato was rolling around. Your friend and mine, he's happy all the time. Mr. Potato is coming to town.
Brother George, this is Mummy Pig, and this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig. Grumpy Rabbit's Dinosaur Park.
Today is Freddy Fox's birthday, and all the children are going on a big adventure.
Where are
are we going for your birthday, Freddy?
I don't know, but I can't wait to get there.
We're here!
Welcome to Grumpy Rabbit's Dinosaur Park!
Ooh! Dinosaur!
George loves dinosaurs.
Are there really dinosaurs here?
No, just pretend ones.
Phew!
Real dinosaurs died out 65 million years ago.
Edmund knows a lot about dinosaurs. He is a clever clogs.
But we've got better than real dinosaurs. We've got singing dinosaurs.
We are the dinosaurs, the dinosaurs, the dinosaurs. We are the dinosaurs. Listen to us roar.
They're a bit small.
Yes. Aren't dinosaurs meant to be big? Ah, yes. We do have a big dinosaur, a real whopper. Would you like to meet it?
Yes, please.
These are its footprints. We just have to follow them.
Ooh.
These footprints look very real. Are you sure there's no living dinosaurs about, Grumpy Rabbit? Quite sure, Daddy Pig. Over the boulders, everyone! Across the bridge! Through the cave!
Oh, the footprints have stopped.
Look, there are some green steps. It's a big slide. Whee! Whee!
Whoa!
Whee! Wow, it's a big dinosaur.
Yes, it's my whopping, ginormous dinosaur slide! That is some dinosaur. He's a brontosaurus.
Actually, the correct name is apatosaurus.
You're a bit of a clever clogs, aren't you?
Yes.
Right, my little explorers. Are you ready for the next bit of the adventure?
Yes, Grumpy Rabbit!
We have to find an egg.
An egg? But eggs are little. It could be anywhere.
Leave it to me. Foxies love hunting for eggs.
Freddy Fox has a very good sense of smell.
Wow! What an egg! It's huge!
Why is the egg so big?
It's a dinosaur egg!
Is it real?
No, it's better than real. It's pretend!
Watch this! The dinosaur egg has a birthday cake inside it!
It's not a pretend cake, is it, Grumpy Rabbit? No, the cake is very real and very tasty. Who wants some?
Me!
Me!
Birthday boy first. Here you go, Freddy.
Happy birthday, Freddy!
Time for a bit of song and dance. Everyone, copy me. Do the stomp, do the dinosaur stomp, do the roar. The dinosaur roar! Stop, stop, stop! Roar, roar, roar! Do the dinosaur stomp! Stomp, roar!
This is my best birthday ever!
Do the stomp! Do the dinosaur stomp! Do the roar! Do the dinosaur roar! Stomp!